on your own. You don't need to be anywhere that you'd be ashamed if I was your company. You don't need to be anywhere if you gotta look behind your shoulder.
That's right.
And look behind you to see who was. You don't need to be anywhere where I can't get glory. I need to get glory in the hood. I need to get glory on your job. I need to get glory in your house. Everywhere you are, I need to be getting glory right there. Trembling up in this house. The word says that when they were with, so I need somebody to stop thinking about what time you're going to get out so you can go complete your dinner. Hello, somebody. I need you to stop thinking about what time you call your cousin to come and pick you up. I need you to stop thinking about what time you're getting out of here just want to catch the 4 o'clock. I want you to stop thinking about, amen, anything else other than God have your way in my life. I wish I had about 50 of y'all to lift your mouth and open up your mouth and say, God, do what you want to do. God, do what you want to do. Do what you want to do right now. I lift my hands in the sanctuary.
Okay.
And you had to carry until the Holy Ghost came.
Yeah.
Huh? Habakkuk says, the Holy Ghost is going to come. Suddenly.
Yeah, yeah.
So you ain't even expecting that he's about to. Amen. The word said, come as the sound of a mighty rushing wind. In other words, amen. I hear the Lord saying, there's some wolves in your life.
Yeah.
And they are threatening to huff and puff and blow your house down. But I hear the Lord saying, no, no, no. You're going to hear the sound of Pentecost. The sound of a mighty rushing wind.